there's anything that anti-choice protesters have been good at, it's the spectacle. We wanted to create a context where we can start to understand that people who are protesting outside of clinics are doing something that's somewhat perverse and disturbing. So anyways, that was where our starting point was how do we do this? How do we match them? And then it was a lot of brainstorming and spitballing and conversation until somebody made a joke about how they fetishize the fetus, how it becomes this kind of object that is revered in a way that seems somewhat unnatural. And, you know, we landed on fetish babies, adult babies. We're talking about the abstraction and fetishization of the fetal image as one that speaks and diminishes women's power and voice. A lot of people look at performance art and are a little bit confused by it, but that's exactly how we feel when we see these people in front of clinics.
Pray for us.